Yeah, they've handled it pretty well. I mean, on the road and on track as well, they could be a bit tricky. But at the same time, they're a road tyre. And in the wet, they're phenomenal. Left of them anyway.